And let me show you how to delete a review from your Google account. So first you need to open the Google map, or you need to log in into the Google map from web, whatever it is. So if this is an app, I am on mobile. So you can see here, explore, go at the below here, contribution, right, plus sign. So if you click on this option, it will show your total reviews are done, how many contributions you done. Okay, so if you click on this one, on your name, it will open your profile, okay, your photos and then your reviews, right? So now this is all I have reviews throughout the time till to date. Now if we want to delete a particular review without, and here you can see edit reviews and delete reviews, two options are there, edit reviews and delete reviews. So simply you can edit or delete it from here, that's it. So if I want to delete a review, so obviously you need to click on the delete review option. That's it. Thank you, friend.